Hello, my name is Dr. William Magnuson. I completed a residency in radiation oncology at the University of Wisconsin. After residency, I completed a fellowship in stereotactic radiosurgery at Yale University. While I was at Yale, I completed over 300 cases of radiosurgery, was able to perform cutting-edge research, and work with some of the world's foremost experts in radiosurgery. In this video, I'd like to discuss the advantages and the disadvantages of the two radiosurgery platforms that are most commonly used, the CyberKnife and the Gamma Knife. Let me begin by saying that both the CyberKnife and the Gamma Knife offer excellent clinical outcomes that are very comparable. However, there are four major advantages that the CyberKnife has over the Gamma Knife. The first is the patient experience. The CyberKnife uses a non-invasive thermoplastic mask system, which is similar to a warm piece of mesh being molded to their face to provide immobilization. Conversely, the Gamma Knife requires that metal screws be inserted into their skull to provide immobilization, which is obviously a less pleasant patient experience. The second major advantage is in certain situations, multiple treatments of radiosurgery are more effective than a single treatment. So, as the CyberKnife uses the non-invasive thermoplastic mask, it's more advantageous in situations that require multiple treatments. The third major advantage of the CyberKnife is the ability to track tumors in real time. And so while it's obvious that lung cancers can move while you breathe, it's not quite as obvious that the liver also moves while you breathe because it's situated right below the diaphragm. Similarly, the prostate gland can move depending upon the amount of the gas or stool that's in the rectum. A fourth and final advantage of the CyberKnife over the Gamma Knife is the ability to treat tumors throughout the body. So whereas the Gamma Knife is limited in that it can only treat tumors that are in the brain, the CyberKnife is able to treat tumors from your head to your toe because of the robotic arm that can move around the patient in a virtually infinite number of degrees. Our website has multiple informational videos that can help you make the best decision for you. Thank you for your time.
Learn more at summitcancercenters.com.